Hey, it's Dr. Trish Leigh. I'm coming at you today with a Control Your Brain challenge. We are going to start this challenge on October 1st. So that gives me all of September to teach you what I mean about controlling your brain. What is that? And secondly, how do you do it? Thirdly, why would you care? Why do you want to control your brain? Okay, so the easiest way to kind of explain it is that if your mind or body are doing things that feel outside of your control or that are less than desirable and you don't want to happen, then your brain is controlling you. If you have full control of all your thoughts and you are at peace and you're joyful and life is good and you have full control of your body, then you have control of your brain. Of course, you can always learn easy techniques and strategies, or maybe some not so easy techniques and strategies to help you have even more control of your brain. So that is what we're going to be doing in September. So one easy way of thinking about it is, especially if you are someone who struggles with ADHD, any type of addiction, anxiety, if you're cranky more than you would like to be, if you have any type of physical difficulties like tremors, any motor difficulties, all of those challenges are coming from your brain. I know many people don't know that, and that's half of my goal of presenting the Control Your Brain Challenge to you so that you understand what's coming from your brain. Then you know what you can do to get control of your brain, to make those things go away so you can reach your full potential. Once you reach your full potential, wouldn't it be nice if we always just stayed at full potential? It doesn't work that way. And you'll read in my writings and see in my videos that I'm always talking about what I did today to control my brain. That is what you need to learn. It becomes easier and easier, but keeping control of your brain is the second half of the battle. So join me October 1st, where you're going to be keeping track of the good things that you've done for your brain, the less than good things that you've done, and if you've actually used some of those strategies to control your brain. In September, look for content, look for videos, look for stories, look for my blog post, look for little snippets on how you can control your brain so that you can join me on October 1st, because